The first one makes me want to cry.
Hello, everybody. Aki here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 5 with Jules.
Hello.
We're going to start chapter 1, too. And maybe this time she won't be as clueless.
I wasn't clueless. You ran off. Hey, Jules, I'm going off without you. Follow me. Would have been, like, a cool thing.
You're pretty clueless. Are you gonna organize yourself?
I'm organizing myself.
Are you sure?
Yeah. Cause I'm clicking stuff right now, so.
Doesn't look like it is. Don't lie to me. We know you're not doing it.
I'm trying to see what I should upgrade, so.
I usually just upgrade the pistol, because that's the easiest for me. Even though you don't use it. If you're low on ammo, upgrade the capacity and then it'll refill entirely. So like the shotgun, if you do the ammo, it'll refill.
That didn't happen.
She had raviolis. By our first aid spray, because I'm gonna need to save you a lot.
No, you're not.
Yes,
because I got hit by an axe, dude. I wonder why. Maybe because you ran off without me.
You're supposed to stay close.
I was, but then you were like, but then I had like some axe dude chopping off my back, and then you
twice.
Running without me. Ah! I'm gonna run off without Jules!
Start!
Jules,
start!
You're
ready!
I could beat you at this game anytime. The first
start
time
dash.
I had the better rank. I had the better rank! I was the alpha!
She was the alpha, but not no more.
Excuse you?
Just
use a fancy doesn't mean you're better than me.
You still don't know how nice.
No, because I don't feel like looking it up. Why do you keep jumping the window? You could have just went out the door.
But it's quicker.
Oh my god.
Gosh.
You just
what?
You had to jump out of the window like all hero, like when you could
have
just.
I mean,
walked
have you seen these
the-
muscles? Chris is a big guy. Glass just bounces off of him.
Uh-huh.
Because he's made out of rocks.
Uh-huh. See, this is what I mean.
Come on, hurry!
You run
hurry,
off, people.
Sheva, hurry! Hurry! Hurry!
Shut up! That's what you get from running off.
Roger Craig Smith.
Code Veronica Project. Successful. Oh. Aren't you playing the other Resident Evil game?
Which one?
Code Veronica X or whatever.
I recorded that back in March.
And you're still putting it out?
Yeah. Oh. My daily upload schedule is pretty slow. I've been thinking about uploading twice a day, but I don't know.
Twice.
Do it. Do it. Be like the next, Rooster Teeth.
Where's the Kool-Aid?
I ran off without you.
I know! That's what you usually do anyways. I actually don't know how to get out of here, so you're screwed.
There's a door.
Well, maybe feel like going out the door. I went out the blue door.
Uh-oh.
The only white girl's being taken.
Oh my god, Jules.
I really hate you sometimes. I mean, why don't I just shoot you in the head? See, Aki thinks he's good at... So he has to be... He has to be the hero. He walk out the door first.
I'm always the hero.
Yeah, doesn't seem like it now, does it?
What you talking about?
What you talking about, Willis?
Stop healing, you bum.
Did that guy? Yeah,
yeah.
You popped that off.
Something that you didn't do.
Turned
it you
into tomato juice.
You should have done it, you hero.
Go in.
I'm being a salty crab.
You're so salty. Just like your pants.
Okay, that just sounded weird. because they don't know the context behind it.
They don't.
I have pants with crabs on them. Patterns! Crab patterns! Disgusting.
Ah, gross jokes.
Disgusting.
Do you know it's Mimori's birthday today?
Yeah, I did. I saw it on Tumblr. I was like, oh, yeah.
Well, maybe today for you, because...
Well, yeah, in a minute. But it was yesterday for her. Or about to be yesterday.
They're 14 hours ahead of us.
Yeah.
How do I know that? I don't know.
You mean, do I have to do this key thing by myself again? And we're not even going to even use the key?
I'm going to get the shotgun. I'll take care of business then. Don't you worry.
Well, no, I mean, like, last time I went to use, went at the key, we didn't even use it.
Yeah, we did.
Because I was like, oh, look, you can unlock a door right here, but you were like, nah.
What are you talking about? We did unlock a door.
There was, like, a blue door, and I was like, wait, we should unlock this one. You were like, nah, I'm leaving.
You're crazy.
No, I'm not. If only the video was still... an actual thing, but we wouldn't be doing this right now if it was.
Yeah.
I okay. You nut.
Go.
I don't want to.
Go. I remember when we recorded this. You got scared of this guy.
Oh god. Oh! You should have warned me. You are a deviled egg.
I gave you like 5 seconds. You kicked nothing.
No, I kicked him. I did. You didn't do anything. You just stood there and almost like had me die. Go. So fucking bum. That's why you wanted me to go, wasn't it?
Punch in the face.
I'm gonna punch you in the face. Why? Why
she's
me?
Not having a good day.
I am not, because you first didn't warn me about a zombie behind me, and then you got me punched in the face.
And then you got grabbed.
Yeah, and then I got grabbed.
I'm being so mean.
Yeah.
It's because I know everything about this game.
You know everything about the game, yet you're not even warning me.
Yep.
This is why you don't become friends with him.
Mm-hmm.
No, I'm just kidding. He's a good friend, but right now you suck.
Yeah, same
here,
to you.
Hey, want me to punch a bullet or put a bullet?
Punch a bullet?
Put a bullet through your brain, because I will.
That's your ammo. That's your ammo for the weekend. Is there anything over here? I forgot.
That's your ammo for the weekend. Why would you ever pick me to record a video with?
Are you upstairs?
Yeah, I'm upstairs.
Oh, okay. Why would I pick you to record? Because you're my friend.
I'm like the worst person to record with. Because I'm a bitch. Can I shoot this?
Nope, not anymore.
I'm putting this bullet through your head. Come here. Oh, I hate. I hate you and my stupid mouse. Ladies want any of your shit right now.
Money.
Get that monies.
Go get that money.
That money. Cause I know how it is.
That'll make you guilty.
Oh, that song. Oh my god, I pressed V, but also she went, come on.
Come on, Sheva.
Sheba. Oh,
it's that girl. Didn't you just go through this before?
What?
I thought you said that. Oh, never mind. You were just saying that girl is going to be taken.
In four. Here, see, this is where we use the key.
Oh, no, there was another door in the other building, and I was like, you should unlock this door, and you're like, I already left. It's a butthead.
Thank you.
No prib. I'm gonna use. Crash. Wait. Do you not know the meaning? Wait.
No.
Well, now I have no idea where you went. Probably up these stairs.
Right here. I think if you hold the... I don't know.
Save her!
You liked her dress.
I did like her dress.
Plant embroidery.
Such fascinating words you use right now. Too bad you suck.
Was this your dream?
Oh, yes, it was, actually.
Remember how long it took for us to kill this woman?
Yeah.
She wasn't even that hard to kill.
She's no!
Ow!
You're welcome.
Run, Jules, run! Oh, God. You did it! Now pick up her necklace, because we like that. Good job.
The dude just disappeared from my screen.
Ugh.
Like, literally? Literally, Kim?
Literally an asshole!
Oh my gosh, that dude does not have any chill. Like, okay, so I was like trying to look at him. And
I got dug up. Ugh, that's gross.
I was trying to kill the person that just grabbed me.
Mm-hmm.
And so I looked around and they disappeared off my screen. They did that thing where my camera went into his body, couldn't see him. So he just grabbed me. I was like, oh, he just disappeared. I'm so confused. I don't remember this part at all. Oh my god, that guy never happened.
Snap it, like Steven Seagal. Ow. He shot my trippies.
Oh my.
Beat her up.
God. I've shot him in the head, but he never dies.
You could use the melee more often.
I should figure out how to use it.
It should be... Can you press E, maybe? When you walk up to them? I don't know.
No, I don't think so.
They have to be, like, stunned. It's like anytime they're holding a body part.
Oh, yeah.
Was it this key that you were talking about? Because you can just knife this off.
No, not that. It was a blue door and another building.
Okay.
Sheva! Hurry! Come on! Shut up!
Sheva! Come on! Hurry! Roger Craig Smith, that's my boy.
Where's my favorite part?
What's your favorite part again?
The incineration.
Oh.
Yeah. I don't want to give too much away.
Don't get lost. Turn around. I'm right here.
I was like looking. I looked up the hallway. I was like, wait, that's a dead end. And I looked around the other way. I'm like, wait, where am I supposed to be going? Like,
literally?
Literally, Kim?
Sheva, come back to the bar.
No!
You forgot your pocket.
You forgot your jacket!
No! I don't want it! I'm over it!
Remember you climbed up this ladder and you're like, knocked down? And knocked it down.
No, it's my turn.
You mean it's been your turn?
Yeah, no. I just wanted to say it was my turn to knock it down again because I really wanted to knock it down. Just get back up when you're tumbling down, 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 down. It's like I've been awakened.
You're
breaking. What?
Oh, I know.
The fist that I'm taking.
You were so confused at this part for a second. You're like, Sheva doesn't care about these people dying.
Oh yeah, man. She was shocked. I thought she was shocked because you were like sitting there talking to the dude that was literally dying. Literally.
Laurally.
Really, she was looking at that dude.
That dude.
That dude right there.
That booty. Sheva peeking out that booty. Oh no. Slightly important character. Hey, hang in
there. Slightly important. That makes them feel so good about themselves.
I died with a purpose. So how's that fairy tale game?
Bless. It was good. I liked it.
Emmy's like obsessed with it now.
I only played like a few levels of it. And then I was kind of like, yeah.
You're kind of like, eh.
Eh. Isn't there a thing with the Transformer?
What?
Coming up. The Transformer thing, the electric current that kills... That you can use to kill one of the Manju, whatever they're called.
Manju?
Manju.
That's a...
Manjini.
That's a food.
Manjini. Not Manju, it's like Manjini. It says it on this thing right here.
Majini?
Yeah.
Sure.
Ride the lightning.
I left you.
I know. I was looking
other way. Other way. Turn around.
Hold on. I'm looking at something. Okay. I'm looking at something.
What were you looking at?
There was something really, 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 really important in this other. Okay, never mind.
I think you're seeing things.
No. I was looking at something out there. I just wanted to see what it was, but it was a body hanging from the ceiling.
Oh.
I was like, wait, what is that? Oh.
Emmy's awake again.
She's
like, what happened? You can just tell her we're recording.
Oh.
Yeah.
You died.
And we're recording.
You better not leave without me. You told me to do it.
Bye!
I fucking hate you. I don't know, before I was just looking outside and I was like, I really want to see what that is. I'm going to make you wait so I can see a body hanging from the ceiling.
You can pick that stuff up.
Thanks. My machine gun ammo is full, so.
You should use the machine gun.
I should.
Nice.
Thanks. Okay. Grilled pork chops. I'm now playing. I don't even know what the game is.
So, what is London Broil?
No, let's not bring that up again. Please. Nice. Why is it that I have all the health?
You have like 3-2 health items.
Ugh.
I don't need this machine gun ammo.
Why don't you use the health on yourself, man?
Because it's a first aid and it heals everything. So I'm going to save it until you're dying.
Which is not going to happen. It's not funny. You were the worst.
I hate. Thank.
No crab.
I left without you.
I know. I just really wanted to look around. Smell the fresh breeze.
You mean the gas from the fire?
Exactly. Hey, look, it's my mother.
Oh. She's a black and inkly tentacle monster?
No, I was just gonna. Never mind. You just made it sound worse than I meant
exactly.
It to.
Exactly. That was the intention.
I wish I had an egg.
An egg?
Exactly.
Ha! That was an excellent pun. Now we're just being very exaggerative of our exciting puns.
You're an egg.
Run!
Oh my, Atlanta.
Hakati.
You know, sometimes I think you're a boob.
Yeah.
This is one of those times. This is one of those times. It's just one of those days.
Right. You better follow
Tentacle.
Me. Tentacle. Because things are gonna happen.
I'm scared.
Let's run past it now. Oh, you just stay on that side, actually.
KK. Oh, fuck.
What are you doing? You got scared of me?
No.
Come this way.
My mouse is messing up for a second there. You mean this way?
No.
What other way is there?
You can just stay in there.
Okay.
I'll track you. London broil! We gotta make some London broil!
He's such a bomb. Look at him.
Tentacle run, monster. Run! Okay, never mind, he's alive. Is he? No, he's not gonna make it out!
Ha ha!
London broil! Okay, what kind of meat is London broil?
It's
London broil. But what type of meat is it?
That's what my dad said. He didn't even know.
I don't think he knew.
What is London? No, you didn't know. You were like, what is London broil?
Yeah.
I don't know. It's like this kind of meat. I don't know what the name of it is.
And what is it like, ground beef? Is it just beef?
Like beef. It just literally looks like steak. Literally. I sound like...
But what is it like, boiled? How is it made?
I sound... I don't really know. I've never seen him cook it.
Pick those up. You have enough space. London broil. And they'll never be broil.
Broil.
And it's called London broil.
You're such trash.
Why am I trash? Oh, you remember this part?
No.
I'll remind you in a second.
How about... No, I don't think this was a thing. Are you sure we did this?
Yeah.
I don't remember doing this. It's probably because I wasn't paying attention to the cutscene.
Probably not. But hey, I like your necklace.
Thank you. I like... Oh, I remember this. I like your hair.
I like your earrings.
I like your body armor.
I like your armbands.
I like your little hand gloves.
Thanks. They're missing three fingers.
Fingerless gloves for you. I mean, those are an invention.
I like your hair.
I like your eyes. Yeah.
I like your tattoo.
I like your 5 o'clock shadow you got going on there.
I like your uniform.
I like your eyebrows.
My what?
Your eyebrows?
I like your earpiece.
I was about to say the same thing, so touche. Yeah.
I like your holsters.
Nice badge. I like your badge.
Nice face.
Nice everything. That's how I ended it.
Nice Sheva.
Yeah.
I like your accent.
We can't.
She's
nice muscles.
With her accent, muscles. She's most likely Southern African.
We can't. Jesus.
And that's the end of episode.
Oh, I thought you meant that we actually did something in that part.
No. That's the end of chapter 1-2. It says ass again, huh? Funny. Stop laughing.
I'm not laughing. What are you talking about?
So thank you guys so much for sitting down and watching us play Resident Evil 5. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like and share it with your friends.
And your grandparents.
Your cats. Your dogs. And if you guys could do me a favor, go grab your grandparents and their pants and bring them to the show. Because this is a quality show.
Bring them to the show.
Don't forget to follow me on any of my social media sites, Twitter, Tumblr, or Facebook. And aside from that, this is Aki.
MySpace.
Have a great day, and remember to always stay safe.